Oh, it's been a week, it's been a week! In your space!
Look at you!
Flex are good, eh?
No!
Thank you.
Should Hey, Jimmy! Hey. 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 well, kind of lucky. But I think if Chris had gone down when he was fouled there, we'd be playing against nine.
He might benefit from that later on, you never know. If he does go down again, then the referee's going to think, well, I gave the first one.
Aye, well, thanks, so.
That makes up for the one at Hillaby, though.
Aye.
Straight through on goal, and the referee didn't have a centre more.
Boonet got up there, was shouting the odds that it was never a goal scoring opportunity. If it's somebody coming into the penalty box, winning one with the keeper isn't a goal scoring opportunity, heaven knows what it is.
I mean, I wasn't sure if it was the last man, but it certainly looked as though he was running into
it. The last man goal scoring opportunity, he was clean through. But I think he fouled him. He had a wee tug at him on the way through, but there's a problem of there are two assistants, one of whom is perfectly in line. And there's a judgment of whether, in fact, it was just he used his strength to get through.
No. Interpretation, eh? You've seen the Dalkeith play well, that's kind of pushing folk all over and that, and, you know.
Aye, good old Kevin. That's one thing about Kevin, he'll be pushed away.
No.
Remember one day at East Fife when he played for Berwick Rangers, he had East Fife, five people going banana.
I don't know.
But I think I said to somebody this could finish 1-0 at Dalkeith.
Yeah, it did look like that, to be fair. In fact, it was only the last 15 minutes that the majority of the stuff was scored, eh? When I was editing the video, it was all condensed in 15 minutes, so I was seeing the last goal when I was looking for the next goal. It's just not his day, I don't think, today. It's just not his day today. The only time he controlled it was when he was offside.
He's read our video. Anyway, we'll see you on.
Yeah.
Put no foul at your sound.
Of course, you get double value extra if you get coming during the game.
Nothing wrong with that.
See ya.
See ya, mate.
When you're playing games, professional babysitter means hiring you to work the horse. He's got new babysitter. That's the youngest one, too. You mean a few
minutes. He should be balled up, by the way.
Come on, Simon!
Will you speak to Ollie Goldmilk?
Football.
Come on.
After that, eh? And there's still quite a few. I think they've got a lot of games left. Still 4 games left or something like that. I think so, but. Is it that close? Is it? Eh? Bitha winning a point. Forest. 1-0. Twitter.
Hi. Yeah!
It's not working now. Bonus against Musselburgh. No, it's knackered. I'm getting Twitter though, it's working, the Twitter's working. Maybe it is, because I mean, I didn't have a connection a minute ago, but it's just gone. I don't understand it. But you alright for scores, are you? Are you alright? Well, Bonner, I... Yeah.